Caden, bro, get your oats.
So half this day is just honestly just me driving around. Cause I'm gonna go drive right now to Hidden, and then I'm gonna come driving back, which is another 40 minutes to South Main.
We just got here. We're gonna wait for a car wash. We're gonna wait for Andrew. I just looked at my program. We got my time be 4:52 for 5 today, so pretty hype. Also, if you guys wanna come to a gym. Friday. Didn't record yesterday. Went on a little San Diego trip. Went to Ironmongers. Saw Key. Gave me good pointers, and then like kind of like fixed my back, I guess. But right now we are Friday. It's bench day. Quick bench day, and then we're gonna go to Foothill. Hopefully, I still have a membership there. I think before this, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna re-edit and put this towards the end. Because I recorded some footage beforehand. Also, fitness is, I mean, this channel is gonna be more like, at least for now. It's gonna be more quick shoots and go, just posting my training vlogs if you guys wanna see, interested, and just little updates, life updates, because my route is like different from everyone else. I don't work a 9-to-5. Well, I do technically, but it's like I'm on my own and doing things on my own. So, if you guys are interested in that, keep watching. I'm trying my best for sure. I'm gonna film my prep in September. I want to say 17 Hidden Classic. If you guys are watching, you guys are interested in powerlifting, or you're scared of powerlifting, it's your first powerlifting meet. Hey, if you're around SGV area, Irwindale, it's like the best place to be. Vibes are gonna be crazy. If you guys seen or even know people who go on Saturdays, like you guys, it's gonna be crazy. But before, we're gonna take all these. Just a reminder, drink your water. I just got here. I'm gonna mix. Also, if you guys don't have one of these little funnels and using those little ghetto funnels, man, buy one. It's life changing. I've been through the ghetto funnel too, so been in the trenches. Woo. Mix this dirty up, and we're gonna change right now. Today's fit. Got this tight ass shirt. It's 110. I think Juan got me this shirt, so, I mean, shout out to Juan, watching.
Can you zoom into that? 250s.
Oh my God, we tried.
You're proper handle, bro.